Hi, I'll my name is Ralph, and I have a conch shell, so you should elect me president. Yeah!
Oh, conch schmont. It's just a piece of plastic.
Wait,
oh no, we're stranded on an island with no grown-ups and no leader. What are we going to do?
Don't worry, I'll be your leader. My name is Jack.
Hi, Jack.
As a leader, it is important to be strong, assertive, and very smart. I already have experience from coaching the choir boys.
Ew.
And it's also important to be cool. My plan to survive is to build a raft for two people to go out and send for help. As leaders, I plan to make weapons to kill all the animals. Look at all of this fresh water. This can all be yours if you elect me leader, Jack. How does that water taste, Emerson? As leader, we will survive by sacrificing the weak.
Sacrifice!
You don't have to worry about the Litlands with me as your leader. They will be placed in daycare. How is your day, Litlands in daycare?
What?
Daycare with Jack's leader is so good.
It sucks! Get me out of here!
This is what Friday bonfires will be if you elect me as leader. For fun, we will have singing.
Yo, fun in the sun, I like to run. I teach PE, I'm not a bum. Never ever drink the rum. What you gonna do when you come to my house? You gonna run for fun, gonna sing for fun.
I don't wanna go hunting. Dude, I don't wanna do that, okay? It's so boring. Stop.
Oh!
But I don't wanna, please!
Last thing on my island, no complaining. If somebody breaks the rules on my island, Piggy will break them. Don't break the rules with me as your leader, Jack, who has no last name for some reason. With me as your leader, I'll take you to the top. You don't have to worry about the Litlands with me. They will be placed in daycare. How was daycare, Litlands? Vanquish the animals. Okay, ready? If somebody breaks the rules.
No.
Okay, be a little more quiet.